Thank you. I think we need to take those words to heart.
Free Palestine!